actually at an art showing to help promote Strengthen Our Sisters. The guy in the middle, that's Javier Gomez. He is the artist with that fine artwork back behind you. Jose Salvador, he's one of the producers here. Big production and a great night, and he had some great artwork. Also raising awareness on women in battered situations.
We're with Real Beauty, Real Women. What do you think about this cause?
Well, I think it's very important that we be able to stand up for, you know, these women and children that are having domestic violence. A lot of them don't even realize what's going on, and I think they're, you know, a lot of times in denial. So, you know, it's important for us to, like, start that dialogue and show people that, you know, we're here to support, and there is an outlet. I love Javier. He's amazing. He's a great friend of mine, and also just his art's amazing. I think his photography is just genius, and I love, especially the art here is just so nice and bright, and I want to take a lot of these pieces home with me.
What would you say is one of your favorite pieces?
They're over here, the four on the right over here. I don't know the names of them, but they're amazing. One's of like this tree, this whole perspective of the tree, and then one looking down the center of these buildings. Absolutely stunning.
Ashley Ray here with the artist, the man of the evening, Javier Gomez. How are you?
I'm great. I'm very happy about tonight. Thank you.
You have some amazing art displayed here.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
What would you say is one of your most favorite pieces?
Actually, they're all my babies, so I love them all. I can't pick one. You know, I love them all. I love Urbanica. This is the piece that I actually gave to Bill Clinton 2 weeks ago, and he loved it. And just got an email from him actually yesterday that he hung the piece at his home in Chippewa, and I'm really, really proud of that.
That's amazing.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Any last words to RBRW?
I just want to give thanks to Jacqueline and to you guys, to Strengthen Our Sisters, to James Grant. This wouldn't be possible without you guys, so thank you very much.
Strengthen Our Sisters is a very miraculous place. It's a shelter for women and children that are fleeing domestic violence and poverty and homelessness. And it's not just a shelter like people picture a shelter, bunks lined up. It's a family. It is very different than any other shelter because we serve the people, not the bureaucracy. We take people to work, to court. We have battered women's support group in English and Spanish.
Well, it's an event to celebrate the work of Javier Gomez and also to raise awareness about the work that RBRW and Strengthen Our Sisters is doing. Wonderful because you're supporting a great artist and also organizations that are doing things that I find inspiring.
I'm so proud of him and I'm so excited for him tonight. This is his night. It's all about him.
What would you say is one of your favorite pieces of his?
You know what? I go between, I love the one he gave to President Clinton, that has got to be my favorite one.
You've been a longtime supporter of RBRW. What do you think about our cause?
You know, I think it's amazing. RBRW, as well as Strengthening Our Sisters who are here tonight, are making such an impact on the lives of women and children, and just to have shelters and beds where these people can sleep a night feeling safe and secure is amazing, and I wish we'd all do more to contribute to that.
I love what you guys are doing. Obviously, it's amazing what you're doing, trying to help women in like tough situations, and kudos to you guys. I'm so proud, and hang in there, ladies. You can do it. You can get out of any situation that you're in.
Have come together to support this most important cause, and domestic violence, battering, homelessness, poverty, they're very much a part of our society, and they shouldn't be. And for the last 43 years,
I've been working to change that.
I want to thank Javier for doing these incredible paintings. Please buy some. 10% goes to break the cycle and the other 10% goes to strengthen our sisters. And if you don't know, 50% of homeless people are women and children fleeing abuse, and 1.6 million children are homeless in America. So this is really an epidemic that we need to eradicate.